another turn is there over here.
Turn left.
Turn which side?
Turn left.
Turn left. Okay, let's see. Then after that?
Move forward.
Move forward. Okay, let's see if it works or not.
Move forward.
Yeah. No. So, this one will be turned left. And this one will be turned right. So, it will move forward, turn left, go forward, turn right, go forward.
Yes.
Got it? So what we have done? We have moved forward one step, then we have turned left to this direction, then again move forward, then again turn right to this direction, and then again move forward. Everyone understood this one? Everyone?
Yes, move forward.
Rishika, everyone understood this one?
Yes. Yes, sir.
Move forward, then turn left. Again, move forward.
Turn left. Move forward.
Oh, yes. Move then again, turn right. Then again, move forward. Okay? So let's run the program once again and let's see. Okay. All right. Everyone understood this?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Let's go to level
sir,
3.
Sir, link is not shared.
Huh?
Sir, link is not shared.
Link is shared in the chat.
Yes, sir. Sir, level?
Yes.
Level 3.
Okay, so over here again we have got that repeat until. Everyone remembers the repeat until from code.org, right?
Repeat until do.
Code.org.
Repeat
until do. So this one will work.
Forward. Move forward.
Move forward is given, yes. Inside this, move forward is given. So, any more blocks required? See, no more blocks are required. That's why the blocks are blocked over here. See, you cannot take any block. It is saying you have 0 blocks left. That means the program is correct. Okay, huh? Now, let's run and see. See. It will move forward until and unless it reach the mark. See, that is what the coding is. Repeat until this mark, red color mark, do. So instead of just going move forward many times, what we have done? We have done repeat until red color do. So this red color dot is there, this one. So it will repeat the move forward block until and unless it reaches over here, right? Everyone understood this one?
Yes, sir.
Everyone understood this one? This thing? This repeat until do?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so I'm running it once again and showing you all.
Repeat until do, sir.
Yes, repeat until do and then move forward.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so over here, see what you have to do.
Sir, please tell level 3.
Level 3, okay.
Sir, tell level 5.
Wait, Rishik, I haven't gone till level 5 yet. Let me make him understand level 3 first. Who has understand level 3? Please tell me your name.
Ma'am, Ayush Rai.
Okay, Ayush. Fine. See, over here, what it is said, that you have to take this man up to this red mark, okay? So you have to take this man up to the red mark. And over here, you have got to use only one block. So you have only two blocks to use, okay? So over here, you have a special block that is repeat until red mark 2. That means if you put any block inside this, it will go on doing the same thing, or it will repeat the same thing until unless this man reaches the red mark. So over here, simply I'm taking a move forward because it's a straight line, right? So the simple move forward will work. So this man now, this man will move up to this red mark. Okay, so until this man reaches the red mark, so this move forward will go on working. Okay, so after it reaches the red mark, it will stop. See. Understood? Ayush?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Excuse me, sir.
Sir, I'm done.
Yes, sir. I have done fourth level.
Third level.
Okay, very good.
Sir, can you share that link once again?
Yes, ma'am.
No.
Yeah, ma'am, I've shared in the chat.
Okay, sir, thank you.
Okay, so let's move on to level 4.
Level 4 sikha rahe wo to seekh lo.
See over here, what it is said, you have to reach this red mark.
Need to get you up to my
level.
Yes. Yes.
Sir,
what can I do?
Sir, level 3 mein wo machine nahi ho raha hai. Sir, usme keh raha hai ki you have used one block.
Kya se leni?
Yes, you have to use two blocks. See, one is repeat until two, another is move forward.
So can you go ahead and
sir, it is showing one.
Tum unko dekhoge ki
only one.
Yes, you can move forward is already given on the screen, right? When you start the level, the move forward is already on there on the screen. Just drag the repeat until 2 and take the move forward inside the repeat until 2. So it will work.
Okay,
I will try this. Fine. So over here, you have to use 4 blocks, okay? So 4 blocks will be enough to do this one, okay? See what you have to do. You have to move forward. Then you have to turn which side?
Turn. It's like
a. Turn.
पहले सीधा करेगा.
Repeat until 2 will be there. Yes.
कौन सा?
Turn left. Then.
Turn left. Turn right. ऐसे कुछ नहीं
है. Move forward. वैसे यू हैव टू मूव फॉरवर्ड एंड यू हैव टू मूव
लेफ्ट
मैम लेफ्ट
लेफ्ट वेरी गुड लेफ्ट आई हैव टेकन अ लेफ्ट सो यू हैव मोर टू ब्लॉक्स लेफ्ट टू टेक Then again, you move forward, turn left, then again another move forward, right? You go to here.
Move forward.
Move forward.
Move forward, very good. And then a turn is again there to this side.
Turn right.
So which, turn right, very good.
All right. Turn right.
So now just put everything under repeat until. So I will put everything inside repeat until do, and it will follow the same program until and unless it reaches the red mark. See. Now let's run and see. So it is following the same path until the red mark. Okay, so everyone understood this one? So what I have done, I have taken a repeat until do first. That means whatever block you put under this, it will continue doing the same thing until unless this man reaches the red mark over here. So what I have done, what you have to do is just move forward, turn left, move forward, turn right, move forward. Simple. So this, see, the same thing is done every time. It is done, the same thing is done every time. See, move forward, turn left, move forward, turn right, move forward, turn left, move forward, turn right. So the same thing is repeated. Yeah. So that is why I have repeated the same thing until this red mark. Got it, everyone? So repeat until two, then you have a move forward inside this. So it will take this man up till here. Then a left turn. So it will turn left to this side. Another move forward over here. It will take it over here. So the man comes up to here. Then again a right turn. So it will turn this side. And then again the same thing follows. So again a move forward, turn left, move forward, turn right. So let's see. The program works. See. Okay. Everyone has done this. Aralika, you have understood?
Yes, sir. Yes.
Okay. And others, Ayush, Vijans, everyone, Vijasin, everyone.
Step six.
Sir, can you tell level six?
Level six, I am going. Rishika, wait. Let me see if everyone understood level four or not. Whosoever is there, Vihan, Aradhya, everyone.
Sir, I am level six.
Okay, I am going to level six, wait. Fine, so let me show it last time and then I'll move on to level five, okay? So what I've done over here, I've taken a repeat until red mark do. That means whatever block you put inside this, it will work unless this man reaches the red mark. So what I've done, I've taken a move forward first. That means the man will come up to here. Then again, I've taken a turn left. So this man turns to this direction upwards. Then again, a move forward. So the man comes up to here. Then a right turn. So the man turns to this east direction. Okay, then again the same thing continues until unless this one reaches the red mark. So I'm running the program once again. Okay, everyone. All right, so I'm moving to level five. See this one, what do you have to do?
Ma'am, sir, this is main batata hu, sir. Sir, okay. Move forward, sir, for left. When I'm, sir, repeat until do, but sir, move forward.
Turn left.
Anyone, quick, anyone.
Forward.
Everyone, shouting.
Left, repeat until move forward.
Rishika, one minute. Say it from the first. First, I have to take a move forward.
Yes, sir.
Then,
yes, sir. Then move forward.
Then another move forward, okay?
Then, left.
Left turn, okay?
Spitzer, repeat until do. Spitzer, move forward.
Okay, very good. Yeah, this is the correct one. Yeah, done. Okay, very good.
Please
share the six. Yeah, six I'm showing. Let me see if everyone understood level five. Everyone has got level five. So Rishika's Granth and Granth has solved it. First, what you have to do? First, you have to move forward up till here, right? and then you have to turn left and then you have to continue up till this red mark. So what we have done, we have taken two move forwards which will bring this man up till here, okay? Then we have taken a turn left, so it will make the direction of the man towards upward, right? And then we have taken a repeat until do, and inside that a move forward is there. So this man from here, this man will continue moving forward till it reaches the red mark. Okay, so from here the man will continue doing the same thing till it reaches the red mark. So that is why we have taken two more forwards at first. Up till here it will come, then it will turn left. So I have taken a turn left, then I have taken a condition of repeat until do. That means the man will move forward until unless it reaches the red color mark. So at first only if you take the move forward and repeat until do, so this man will come here and stop.
Sir,
yes. Okay. So you have understood this one?
Question number 10.
Can you tell me 10 I have not come still now. Wait. I'm making the others understand level 5 still now. Wait, I'll come to level 10.
Okay, sir.
So level 5 everyone has understood? Alright. So I'll run the program once again. Okay, I'm just making you all understand the program for the last time, okay? For level 5. See what we have done? We have to go forward, turn left and move forward up till here. So what we have done, see, we have taken two move forwards to take the man up till this mark, up till over here, up till the turning, okay? Then once it comes to the turning, it has to turn to the left. So I have taken a turn left, okay? And after that it has to continue moving forward up till the red mark. So I have taken a repeat until do, and inside that a move forward is there. All right, I'm
sir, can you tell me the question number 10?
Question number 10, I'm coming. Wait, I'm still at level 5.
I am not done, so please tell me.
Sir, level 6. Sir, level 6.
Okay, level 6.
Sir, level 6.
Yes. So, level 6, you have only 4 blocks. Okay, so in level 6 you have only 4 blocks to take. So what you will do,
sir, can you tell me level number 10?
Level number 10 hasn't come still now. Wait, I'm still at level 6. Okay, let me make everyone understand level 5 and 5 6 7 8 9, then I will come to level 10. Okay, up till that, just help me solve 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Whosoever has finished. Level 6. Okay, who has finished level 10? Send me your name. Who has finished level 10? Sorry, level 9. Who has finished? Rishika, up to... Which puzzle you have finished?
Sir, I'll park 5th and I'll do 6.
Okay, so help me solve this one, level 6. Level 6, what do you have to do?
Sir, I don't know. Level 6 is not my... I am parked.
Okay, see, in level 6, what you have to do? You have to take this man up till here, okay? So you have... got a new block over here, that is the if path to the left. So if the path is to the left, you have to turn left, or if the path is to the right, so it will turn right. Okay, so what I will do over here, first I will take a repeat until do. Okay, so that means whatever will be inside this, it will continue up till it reaches a red mark. So inside this, I will take a move forward. Okay, tell me what I have to do after this.
Move forward. Sir, repeat move forward.
हाँ repeat move forward okay then.
If part of the left.
If path to the left, inside repeat or outside repeat?
Inside repeat.
Inside repeat, okay, then?
Then turn left.
Very good. Let's see if it works or not. See, I've still got one block left. Now let's see if it works or not.
Turn left should be in if part to the left.
It is done. This one is easy. What I've done is a simple repeat until do. So whatever block you put inside, it will work until unless this man reaches the red mark. So after that, inside the repeat until do, I have taken a move forward. So it will move forward till it reaches the red mark. Then inside the repeat until do, I have again taken a if path to the left. If it finds the path to the left, it will turn left. If it finds the path to the left, it will turn left. Okay? So that is why I have taken if path to the left, do, then I have taken a turn left. That means if it will find any path to the left, it will turn left. Again, it will continue forwarding. Again, if it finds a path to the left, it will turn left. Again, it will continue forwarding. Then again, if it finds a path to the left, it will turn left. And again, it will continue move forward. And then again, it will path to the left, turn left and move forward. So this one was simple. Just a repeat until do, move forward. If path to the left, do turn left. Okay, Rishika understood this one, level 6. And others, Arulika, everyone.
Yes, sir.
Everyone understood? Level 6. This level, everyone understood? Same here, yes or no? Okay, level 6, I am making you all understand once again. What I have to do is, I have to take this man up to the red mark. So, I have total of 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 turn lefts, okay? 4 turn lefts and a lot of move forwards. So, I don't need so many blocks. I will just take a repeat until do. Inside that, I will take a move forward. So, it will move forward until and unless it reaches the red mark. Then inside the repeat until do, again I will take another block, that is the if path to the left. So if it finds a path to the left, it will turn left. Okay? If it finds a path to the left, it will turn left. So what it will do, it will come straight up to here. It finds a path to the left, it turns left. Again, it will continue up to here. It again finds a path to the left, it continues up to here. Again, it finds a path. Continues up to here. Again, it finds a path. It continues up to here. Okay? Everyone understood? See the movement. See. It is moving forward. Finding a path. No. Now it has found a path. Again, moving forward. Finding a path. Now it has found a path. Turned. Moving forward. Found a path. Turned. See. Got it, everyone? Okay, so I am moving to level 7 now. If anyone finds any problem, please say to me, okay, that I am finding a problem. Okay?
Sir, ek baar fifth wala bata do.
Fifth wala, okay.
Fifth wala.
Haan, theek hai, bata raha hu. What you have done in fifth? See, you have to take this man up to this red mark, right? So, and moving everything it.
Sir, move forward लिया.
पहले move forward लिया. तो अगर move forward लिया तो कितना तक आएगा? इतना तक आएगा. तो और एक move forward चाहिए इतना तक आने के लिए, right? मूव फॉरवर्ड लिया तो दो स्टेप आया, तो दो मूव फॉरवर्ड लिया तो ये इस टर्निंग तक आ गया. ठीक है, अब ये सीधा नहीं जा सकता, इसको टर्न करना होगा टुवर्ड्स लेफ्ट, राइट? इसको टर्न करना होगा टुवर्ड्स लेफ्ट. तो उसके लिए हम लोग क्या किए, टर्न लेफ्ट ले लिया. तो अभी अगर ये हो गया, फिर एक रिपीट अंटिल डू ले लेंगे और इसके अंदर एक मूव फॉरवर्ड, बस हो गया.
बोला नहीं
सर.
ओके, अंडरस्टूड?
यस सर.
ओके, वेरी गुड. ऑलराइट, नाउ लेट्स मूव ऑन टू लेवल 7. ओके, so this one is a bit complicated. So what we have to do over here, you have 4 blocks left. So along with this, move forward another, you have 4 blocks left to solve this puzzle. So what do you have to do? Anyone can help me out? Granth, Rishika, anyone?
सर रिपीट अंटिल अंडर
सर आर
ओनली वन
सर इसपे जैसे आएगा सर सर रिपीट अंटिल मूव फॉरवर्ड एंड टू द राइट एंड पे मैम इफ सर इफ पाथ टू द राइट एंड टर्न राइट
इफ पाथ टू द राइट
टर्न राइट ओके एंड टर्न राइट
हो गया. और कुछ चाहिए?
नो सर.
ओके, लेट्स सी. ओके, वेरी गुड ग्रंथ. ऋषिका, ये वाला हो गया ना? 7 7 लेवल 7 हो गया ना?
नो सर.
अच्छा, करो करो. ओके एवरीवन, अदर्स, डिड यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस वन? सी, कुछ नहीं करना है, बस इसको यहां से यहां ले आना है, राइट? तो इट विल मूव फॉरवर्ड, इट फाइंड्स अ टर्न टू द राइट, इट विल टर्न राइट अगेन, इट मूव फॉरवर्ड्स अगेन, इट फाइंड्स अ टर्न टू द राइट, इट इज मूविंग राइट. So it has moved forward up till here. Again, it finds the right turn. It has turned right and it has moved up to here. Got it? So this is the shortest part that it can follow. Okay, so what I have done, I have taken a repeat until at first. So inside the repeat, this is almost like level 6. In level 6, the only change you had is if pass to the left, turn left. And over here, you are doing if pass to the right, turn right, right? Isn't it? See, in level 6, what you have done? Same thing. See, repeat until do, move forward, if path to the left, turn left. And over here, what you have done? Same thing, repeat until do, move forward. Now the only change is, if path to the right, turn right. Over here you have done if pass to the left, turn left. Over here you have done if pass to the right, to turn right. Got it? Everyone understood this one? Rishika, Arlika, everyone?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
कौन से लेवल में हूँ?
मैं अभी 7 हुआ, अभी जाएंगे 8 पे।
सर मैं 9th हूँ।
अच्छा करो करो, मैं जा रहा हूँ 9th। Okay, so everyone understood this one? No problems in this level? Any doubts in this level, anyone? See, if you don't understand, please feel free to say, okay, that I haven't understand. I'll make you understand again. But if the concept doesn't get clear, you cannot do the higher levels.
Excuse me, sir. This is Vihan's first class, so he's finding a bit difficult, like how to do the coding.
Okay, okay, yeah. Ma'am.
So he'll take some time.
Yeah, yes, fine, it's fine, ma'am. It's fine. Actually, the thing is that they have done a lot of class, so they are like a bit used to coding now.
So they can do it.
It's fine. Vihan, just follow what I am doing or what I am saying, okay? And if you find any problem or anywhere, if you understand, immediately just say me, sir, I haven't understand, okay? So I'll make you that level understand again, okay? So unless you understand the whole thing, don't say understand. The time you have understand the whole thing, then say I've understood, okay? Unless just tell me I haven't. Got it?
Okay, sir.
It's very easy. Coding is very easy. See, all of your friends is doing it so good. She also do good. Nothing is there, okay? All right. So I'm continuing to level 8 now, okay?
Sir, please sign level 8.
Yeah, level 8 I'm going to. I'm going to level 8 now. Okay. So over here you need a total of 9 blocks. Who will help me do this? Run. Done level 9. Sorry, level 8. Well done level 8. Rishika Granth, well done. Okay, let me do it. So what it is said over here is, see, you have to take this man up to this red mark again. So you have a total of 10 blocks to use.
Sir, I am level 8.
Okay. One block is already over here and you have more 9 blocks left. Okay. So let me take a repeat until first. I'm giving a move forward over here.
Sir, repeat move forward.
Yes. If path ahead, if path to the left, turn left.
If path to the left, turn left.
If path to the right, turn right. Anything else is needed?
No, sir.
No. Oh, yes, very good. Nothing else is needed, so let's run the program. So whichever turn it is finding, it is going that way. So I have given two conditions. If it finds a path to the left, it will turn left. If it finds a path to the right, it will turn right. So two conditions are given over here. Done. See what I have done? In level 7, what you have done? In level 6 or 7, 6 and 7, you have done only repeat until move forward and you have taken only one condition. If the path is to the left, it will turn left. If the path is to the right, it will turn right. But over here, you have taken two conditions. That it will move forward. But if it finds a path to the left, it will turn left. And if it finds a path to the right, it will turn right. Okay? So there are two conditions over here, along with the repeat until do. That is, this repeat until do is there only because this program will continue unless and unless it reaches the red mark. So repeat until do is there. And after that, a move forward I have taken. After that move forward, what it is given? If path to the left, do turn left. If path to the right, do turn right. Okay? Rishika completed level 8.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Arulika completed?
Yes. Yes, sir.
Okay, very good. And others? What about Samrit and Iksha? Which level you all are?
Sir, I do. Eight,
okay, very good. So do 8. I have done 8 for you all. See.
Yes, sir.
Done everyone level 8?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Run the program again and move to level 9 now.
Okay, have a nice
day. Thank you. See, whichever code you do or whichever puzzle you solve, you will find the same conditions, just maybe the names are different. But the conditions are same, okay? This if path ahead, if path to the left, if path to the right, repeat until do, okay, repeat. These all things you will find whichever website you do. Either you do Blockly Games or you do code.org. So whatever you do, you will find this condition.
Okay?
See, this one is very simple. You have a new block over here that is the if-else block. If-else block, do one thing or the other. That means, suppose if you have given if path ahead, move ahead, else move turn left. So what it will do, if it finds a path if it finds a path ahead, it will move ahead. What else? Just turn to the condition that you give, either left or right, whatever you give. Okay. So, first I will take a repeat until over here. Inside the repeat until, I will give a move forward. And then I will give this if else condition. So, inside this if else condition, what I will do? If to the left. No, I will just keep if ahead. I also don't have to give this move forward. Let me just put it inside the condition, then only it will work. If path ahead, move ahead. Else, turn. So what are the turns you get over here? You get a left turn over here, you get another left turn over here. So no more turns. So I will give a left turn. And let's run. What I have done? I have just taken a repeat until do because this block has to continue until the man reaches over there. And then I have taken the if else condition. If else condition I have taken. So in if else condition, in first I have given if path ahead move forward, if else turn left. So if it will find a path, towards forward or ahead, it will move forward. If then else, if it find, so if it comes over here, so after coming over here, if it is not finding any path ahead, so it will go for the second condition I have given. It will find a path to the left. If it finds a path to the left, it will turn left and it will go forward again. Okay, so this is the condition I have given, a single statement under which two conditions are there, either this or this. Okay, so if else condition I have taught you, right, when I was doing code.org, that this condition is like, suppose you do a good marks in your exams, so your mama tells you that if you do a good marks in your exams, I will give you a gift, but if you don't do it, I will not give you a gift. So that is, this condition is like that. So you have two conditions over here. Either you do a good marks to get a gift, or you'll not get. Okay, everyone understood? Rishika completed Granth, everyone?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so Arulika, Iksha, Samrit, Iksha, done level 9?
Yes, sir.
Arulika?
Yes, sir.
Okay, yes, sir. Samrit?
Sir, I have level 10.
Okay. Okay, I'm going to level 10. Yes, so sir. I'll reset and run this one, and again I'll go to level 10, the last level. And the last puzzle for this class, we'll solve the level 10 puzzle after this.